morning and welcome back to Goldner Woodland Farms. Just to give you a little bit of background, I bought this property about a year ago with the main goal to build a house and a small house in the woods and a big garage. But I wanted to take maybe a year or so to learn about the property, get a sense for what the trees were like, what the wildlife was like, what the terrain was like. So the plan this year is to do that. And so a lot of the work that I've been doing so far this year is in preparation to build the garage and the house. So one of the projects today is to finish clearing the spot where the house is gonna go. So hopefully we get that done. So this back in the woods here is where I'm hoping to build my house within the next 6 to 8 months. I'm gonna work on clearing some of this out. The idea is the house would be set back in here in these woods, looking back down into this little valley. Gotta clear out some of this underbrush here so you can get a better look at what it's supposed to be like. Thank you. got a fair amount done. So back here is where I'm hoping to put my house. I'll show you around here a second now that I have it cleared out. Thanks for watching. The garage will be out there in the clearing.